The nonprofit group Serving Seniors provided meals to around 300 low-income people. The group serves around 600,000 meals throughout the year to seniors in need. Today, it was a traditional holiday meal with all the trimmings. Serving Seniors has been doing just that in the San Diego area for about 45 years. More than 500